Any pregame thoughts there, Vin?
Yeah, just, you know to pace yourself. Don't vomit, because that's embarrassing. You don't look like the campground pussy. You don't want to be that guy.
I guess any thoughts going into it? I think it's a mental thing. You just got to know that you can hold it down, and you will.
Because last time I almost puked, but I told myself I wouldn't, and I didn't. What about you? Do you have any thoughts?
Just going to try and not drink the moonshine this time.
Yeah, stay away from the punani juice.
And the convention of drunks is beginning to assemble.
If there's beer bongs, I'm pretty sure you'll see me with a tube in my throat
and one up his ass.
Yep, probably that one.
It's the quickest way to get drunk, according to Mancers.
I have a tampon with vodka in right now.
It's gonna be a shit fest.
It's gonna be a shit show.
It's gonna be a showing of shit.
It says, make me a offer.
Alright, here we go.
I did it without one. Thought I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you were sweating.
Get the fuck out of
here. When all the bullshit is gone, this will be a Maryland.
What? She's all in.
You ever have your asshole licked, man?
Aaron's got beef, Italian beef on his hot dog.
Just kind of what a man does, you know. As much meat as you can have.
There he goes, doing what he does best. Beef in his mouth. Vinny, what do you think about Aaron putting beef in his mouth?
Same shit, different day. Yeah, what else is new?